arrivals of Alaxian friendly Swiss Sealed League. So this is going to be the first match with my draft deck. And I've done this for quite a long time. So we're going white, blue, and I hope that something goes right. Well, we got one of each land, so yeah, we're gonna keep it. We got a flying creature here. Let's see, where's our preview pane? So put that over here. So for our two drop, this guy will have a little bit of evasion since he'll be flying when he attacks. There's some dragons. So let's, what are we gonna do? Let's go first. We got some enchantments. So we got a couple flying, so we got some good evasion, so hopefully that'll get us in there. And this is a good one. Creatures that your opponent controls enter the battlefield tapped. Alright, so let's go ahead and pass turn and see what happens. You draw a card and then lose one life. Alright. Get him in so the stuff starts coming in tapped. So we got two of these guys. Don't want to cast him, so let's throw this guy out there. That's the first league that I've done on Magic Online, which is actually kind of cool. Because you can play at your convenience. You don't have to sit here and wait for an opponent or anything like that. So let's go ahead and throw this guy out here. So all this stuff will start coming in tapped. I like that idea. So we'll go ahead and get in for two. He doesn't have any shenanigans. Oh, he's got shenanigans. Three or less. Well, that's six. Well, at least his stuff's coming in tapped. So, what's our next play? Well, we can throw another one of these out there after we attack. I don't think I have any removal. Alright. I like the Hound. First strike. Then below. So let's go ahead and throw out the Hound. Oh, let's wait. So what we're gonna do, we'll attack with him, and then we'll put both of these out. Alright, sounds good. Hopefully he does not have any more shenanigans. Losing that stinks. So we're gonna this on our hound. Nice 3-3 flyer with first strike. That could take out Captivating Crew. Hopefully no more shenanigans. So he just got rid of my flying pirate. Give our hound +2/+2. Or do we want to get another flyer? Well, let's give the hound +2. Since he has first strike, he attacks. That will die before it deals its combat damage. So it works, but we're going to try to do. He's got enough to do that, which is kind of crappy, but. There it comes. It's taking it. Well, I get my creature back. Clock is very, very low. Well, we'll be able to throw a chump blocker out there. Or should we draw a card? Let's throw a. Our chump blocker to block our own guy, which stinks. Right. We can only hit for 5. He's coming with that and stealing. So let's do it. I don't think we're going to have any way of staying alive after the next swing. Can't block our hound because it's flying, and that's only flying while it's attacking. Oh, did he forget? So he must have shenanigans. Yeah, there it is. All right, so that out. That's too slow. This destroy. Definitely want Divine Verdict. I think Trapjaw Tyrant was too slow. I mean, that's a good trick there. I just don't know if it's too expensive with the double blue. That'll get us Vampire, all creatures, plus one. Hexproof's good, but I don't like the double blue. For some more removal. Let's see what we can do with this. Two blue. Gotta play. Alright, let's keep it. Can't be blocked, but at least we can get damage in every turn. Oh. Have to speed it up a little. Good removal. Let's get our vampire out there. Got removal. And we have can't be blocked by dinosaurs. Like that. Removal for Mr. Haste over there. And we're going to run him out. Okay. be blocked. Four damage. What is he? It's a 2-3. Let's keep him. I'm trying to stack, get out of the way. I should have put on my vampire so I could get some life. That's alright. And first strike will kill all of them. Toothed Raptor has dealt damage. It deals 5 damage to the target creature. Man, that's a lot of damage. So we got 6 left. Can't be blocked. Can't be blocked by dinosaurs. That's a dinosaur. Alright, we got. When is that damage going to happen? I don't know if I needed to do that or not. No. Is that going to take 5 damage? Twice? Screwed up of that one. Like, just completely blew that game. Completely screwed up this game. Sucks. Just mad. Now I'm on tilt. I screwed up that game. I just gave this game away. Flank. No reason to attack yet. This will kill. Take care of that. Shenanigans, and I'm gonna go. Just what we wanted right there. We'll get rid of a land. Doesn't he have fly? Oh, I thought he had flying. Stupid play. I thought that's what I had out there. get that. It's pretty good in the sealed deck. Three life. Swings with everything. I can't. I mean, might as well. Not go how I wanted to. If it wasn't for a stupid mistake, might still be playing. So, we'll see you next time when we continue our Rivals of Ixalan sealed draft. See ya.